it's really hidden, and so I feel like it was a very underwhelming when you walk by and you're like, oh, this is the place that I'm going to be experiencing my first Michelin's first like sushi restaurant, and then you're kind of like, oh, okay.
No matter how good, you know, the other restaurants we go to from here on out, all right, I don't think I'll ever forget.
It set a new standard.
The piece was just different than all the other Nago I've eaten in Japan. I've eaten a lot of pieces. And this piece just blows them all away by like 100 times just because.
His knife skills, his dedication to all the details, that was really amazing.
I don't know, I feel like there's so many other restaurants out there, but I would go back. Mm-hmm.
I would go back.
Just the way he prepares everything is so...
It was different than my first experience, a lot different. Mm-hmm. That one store at Kyubei, mm-hmm. was, I wouldn't say even comparable.
Really?
Like, well, same kind of idea, right? But execution was not as memorable. Mm-hmm. Pieces were just like, I remember it was good. But maybe on like Sushi Dai's level, like a little bit better than Sushi Dai. Mm. Makani Saka just blew it away.
Really?
Different thing was really his attention to detail. You can tell that, you know, he pays a lot of attention to every single aspect of his food, from the way he stored his fish, from the way he had the rice, from the way he prepared everything. Here, you know, not so much. It's more geared towards serving a larger amount of people at one time, whereas he dedicates his time to only serving like the four of us. Or, you know, the six of us. It's a small restaurant. The bar, I think, only holds 10 spots or something like that. And each chef basically had only half the bar. So that's what really changes the game, basically.
Thank you.
And every now and then he'll be like, how was it? Was it good? And you can see the satisfaction he gets when we have that big
the
reaction.
Smile. Like,
then he smiles and like, you know, like that's what a chef should do.